The people have been very quiet behind closed doors and secrets kept very tight of what is happening. There's a lot of speculations, which in my view, those speculations are fueled by people's wishes. Now, when we say people's wishes, we are talking about political analysts, we are talking about politicians, we are talking about political office bearers, but nobody is talking about what the voters, those people who were queuing, are. What do they want? Now, most of the people on social media and so forth, and when I talk to a lot of people I engage with, they are saying, no, but the people voted ANC out. The people have made their voice very clear that they do not want the ANC. I've got a different view. The people did not vote the ANC out. The people did not vote.